I was going to wait until the official YouTuber apology video came out where she's not wearing any makeup and has her hair in a bun and is wearing a big smushy sweatshirt.
First, I want to start this video by saying thank you.